hingin. So dahil last train ko na po, kailangan ko nang umalis.
Sanay naman ako.
Iiwan ko na.
May iiwan.
Grabe, makahugot ka. So hi guys, we are here right now in Ageo Station going to Tokyo because it's
my last day.
Yeah, it's her last day and I took a leave.
Yes, thanks MJ.
Kunyari sa may sakit. So hindi ako pwede makita sa labas, hindi ako pwede mag-story.
Sana makita ng boss mo yung ano.
Uy, wag naman. Bago. We're just waiting for the train. Nasa green car kami ngayon kasi yayamanin si Madam. Hindi pwede mapagod.
Ikaw nag-suggest na mag-green car, excuse me.
Namimalit eh, gusto mo po, di ba? Just got off Ebisu Station, mm-hmm. And 6 minutes away from Ebisu Station is Cafe Accueil. Wait, how do you say that in English? I don't know. Cafe Accueil? Accueil.
Accueil?
Accueil. Yeah, they're famous for their pancakes. So, very big pancakes. Tapos iba't ibang flavor. Okay. Yung banana pancake yung sobrang laki. Yung pinakita ko sa picture, may ice creams, whipped cream.
Ooh, watch out for my food review post, guys.
Chef na siya.
Pero mauna yung post ko sa video na to, kaya tingnan nyo na lang sa feed ko.
So marami ding food trip dito sa Ebisu. Dati dito yung office namin. So namin kinakainan na iba't ibang restaurants, iba't ibang coffee shops.
I don't know her.
Wait lang, nawawala na ata tayo. Here's the one. Magtitita eh. We're so tita.
May food dito, sabi sa'yo. Dapat dito na tayo nag-brown.
Oh, may food nga dito.
Pancakes na.
Ah.
Hindi.
Pero kasi, if you eat lunch tapos may, ano pa, may pancakes, it will be too much. Hindi maubos yung pancakes. food namin. Pancake! This one's the banana pancake. Banana with ice cream and whipped cream. Half lang yan, half the size lang yan. So kung full size, naku, wala nang makakaubo sa amin ito. Then that one's the triple cheese. Haven't tried that one yet, so ngayon pa lang. Ito si Kenna, magkakaroon siya ng food review. Hintay niyo na lang po yun.
Food review guys, my food review post.
Mauuna pa siya mag-post, so tignan niyo na lang yung sakit niya. Let's eat! So good!
Wow! That's so good, guys!
Love. You want a picture? Yes. Ayan, so hi guys! Yes, ginaya ko siya. We're on our way to our second stop, which is Daikanyama. Actually, ano lang siya. Biglaan lang na Daikanyama ang napili namin.
Ganda naman.
So, there are coffee shops, a lot of coffee shops in this area. This is also a residential area. And, medyo hipster place din siya, which, siguro mas hipster ang Shimo-Kitazawa. Ang dog. So, we're going to Urth Cafe to try their vegetarian smoothies. Yung chan natin. Ingat-ingatan natin. Bahay. 1 month rent. Bakit? 631,000 yun.
That's
300,000 pesos. 315,000
pesos. Yes,
sakto
pa siya.
Sheesh!
Hindi
siya
mag-divide.
May 2 million. 2 million?
San?
Bakal
na yun?
Wait. Mansion. Hindi. For restaurants pala yan. For restaurants yun. 2 million. Oo. Per month yun eh. Hindi, mga bahay. Ay, hindi pala siya bahay. Ay, hindi. Ito bahay eh. 208,000 per month.
100,000 pesos.
Ayan, 215,000. So, ang sweldo ko na yun eh. Sarap. Ah, wow. So this is our second stop, Urth Cafe. Puro organic.
Aano na yun? Muntik ko na maluwako.
KKD.
Nasa ano pa din tayo, di ba? Ebisu?
Yeah. It's in Daikanyama. Mas alam siguro ng mga tao, Daikanyama.
Daikanyama?
Daikanyama.
Daikam.
And yung katabi na din.
And?
Yum.
Ano yung kanina? Same.
Ebisu.
Ito.
Daikanyama. Mina. And then, Shibuya pa rin, pero Daikanyama.
Daikanyama, Shibuya.
So this one's black tea blended with boba.
Strawberry
with boba.
Anong tea? It's all sugar. Anong lasa ng
tea? Matabi siya. Sarap pala pag ano eh. Medyo frappuccino-ish yung ano. Milk tea.
Picture posted here.
Saan?
Dito.
Sige, try ko yun.
Ganun ba yung pop ko?
Ayan. So, marami pang ginagawa dito sa Shibuya, like the roads for the Tokyo Olympics. Tapos, yan, yung building na yan, that one.
For the Tokyo Olympics.
It's the Shibuya Stream. So, malapit na rin siyang matapos, malapit na rin siya yung open, and it's a shopping mall. So, magiging sobrang busy ng Alin. Shibuya. Ayan.
Yeah.
Ano mo ba? Shopping mall.
Ginagawa ba lang yan? Puro stores yan? First to end?
Ay, hindi ko na sure. Baka business or area yung taas. Oh. Let's go?
Fake news.
This shop. Pero 800 yen lang siya, so probably not.
For display.
Oh, for display. Wanted. Reward. Sobrang Korean. So cute. Masarap naman mag-shopping dito.
Ganda.
Cute.
Diba?
Yeah. Ganda na color.
4-6.
4-6? It's not even branded.
Sure.
Unenana cool. Ah. Ew. Ito yung sa right. I think this is Ocean Boulevard. Ito. Ayan. Hipster. Char. Pang picture ba to? Walang ganyan sa Pinas. Walang ganyang style sa Pinas. This time it's sushi!
Merienda pa lang ito, merienda.
What's this?
Sulu shell.
Ano ba yung
not sure.
Ang hirap pag puro Japanese.
Ayan.
Okay. If you don't want wasabi, you have to order it. You have to request. So makakailang plate kaya kami.
Never know.
Okay, so KIANNA is going to try the natto sushi.
Which is?
Can you tell natto me? Is fermented beans.
For reals?
Yeah, you should try.
Hi, Coco.
Are you on sis?
medyo ano siya, sticky, so may parang web ng spider ganun.
Kaya yung isa. Ayo.
Ah. Wow! Japanese ka, diba? Sabi mo kanina, Japanese ka.
Ayaw ko.
Ayan, so wala lang kasi kami mapuntahan. Eh, may time pa. Marami pang time.
Yup.
Ilang oras pa?
Meron pa tayong 2 hours.
So, yun, may 2 hours pa. Dami pang time. Wala kami magawa. Naglalakad pa kami. So, nakita ko to. Solving puzzles. First day na lang ngayon yung event na to. So, medyo maliit lang siya. Parang ano lang siya, event space, ganun. So, wala, tinry namin. Nag-try, naghanap kami ng walang Japanese para kaya ni Miss Kimachi.
Yes!
So, tapos, ang meron lang, yung pinakamahirap nila na puzzle. So, we're going to try it. Hindi, wala siyang words na.
Ah, visualization.
Visual siya. So, wish us luck. Sana ma-solve namin.
Sana. Mabahiya tayo.
So, okay. So, after 1 hour, Kuya helped us. He helped us solve this puzzle.
Naawa na siya.
Okay, so we had to translate everything in Japanese, then search it in Japanese.
They said English, that's why.
Why do that?
You said the answer is English. You scammed us.
Anyway, we cleared with the help of everyone. Hey, it's time to go.
Let's go.
It's time to say goodbye.
Bye, Japan.
Ito na po. Nasa airport na po kami.
I don't wanna go home, guys. I wanna extend here for a month.
Can you please go home na po?
But I don't have money anymore, so I need to go home.
Yeah, go
I'll
home
just get money and then go back.
Perfect plan. Malapit na rin yung last train.
Sumama na ako kay Jaja kay Osap. Kay Jaja kay Osap.
Dapat kasi nag-stay ka na, para...
Diyos, huwag mo yun.
Nakanin.
This is class Choss.
Wow, big time.
Alam mo yung Choss? Ito na ata yun, sis.
Ayan na nga. Dahil last train ko na po, kailangan ko nang
umalis.
Sanay
naman ako.
Iiwan
na.
Ko na.
Bye. Okay, iiwan.
Grabe yung makahugot ka. Sige na, bye-bye
I'll
na.
See you December, MJ.
Bye-bye. See you in SEA Games.
No? Sino pa na rin mo?
Ikaw, sino pa pa na rin?
Oh? Support team.
Ako din.
Bye! Yeah.